Hi, I'm Jeff Baxter with NetApp, and I'm here today to talk with you about ONTAP Select, our leading software-defined storage offering. ONTAP Select takes the power of ONTAP 9 with a 25-year track record and a status as the number one deployed storage operating system in the world and brings it into the software-defined realm. You know, ONTAP has been so successful for a few different reasons. One is it's flexible. It's the ability to put just about any workload on top of it, run on top of NAS and SAN protocols, and run across a wide variety of media, from flash to disk to cloud. And it's the ability to be resilient. So that 25-year track record of protecting our customers' data with things like industry-leading and patented RAID technologies, with things like high availability, with things like mirroring and replication to make sure your data stays safe and secure. And it's incredibly scalable. The ability to go from a very small system to a huge enterprise mission-critical grade system across multiple petabytes, both by scaling up and by scaling out using clustering technology. All of that's built into ONTAP 9. Now, with ONTAP Select, we take all of this value and we put it in a software-defined offering. So it literally is just that, it's software. It runs on the major hypervisors that are out there. It's actually multi-hypervisor, so it'll run across both vSphere and KVM. Choose one of those and go ahead and load up ONTAP Select. Now, how do you do that? Deployment is incredibly easy. We have a tool called ONTAP Select Deploy that goes ahead and takes the select image, actually has it bundled up inside it, and goes ahead and pushes it out to any of your hypervisors. So you can be setting up one ONTAP Select instance or hundreds of ONTAP Select instances, all from one tool. And finally, we've baked in that same focus on high availability and data protection. In this case, even without engineered storage, even without shared storage, you can do it across DAS, you can do it across non-shared storage, where the replication of your data in real time is taken care of by ONTAP Select. Now, ONTAP Select gives you the freedom, because it's software, to choose your form factor. So you can choose to run on an x86 server of your choice. A lot of businesses have a choice of one or two vendors that they use for all their servers. Extend that. Run your storage on top of that with ONTAP Select. Or maybe you need something a little more custom. You know, this is something some of our customers use. It's a system from one of our technology partners, Vector Data, that's designed to go where you wouldn't necessarily want existing servers going. Maybe the environmentals are just bad. And again, you can run ONTAP Select on top of it, just like an engineered appliance. And finally, you know, ONTAP Select really started out with direct attached storage, but it's grown beyond that. So you can run on top of shared storage if you have a third-party SAN. Just deploy ONTAP Select on top of it using your hypervisor. Or even newer, deploy on HCI. And that could be the new next-generation NetApp HCI systems, or it could even be third-party HCI systems like VMware's vSAN, where you might deploy vSAN for your SAN applications and put ONTAP Select as a vNAS on top of it. So in a nutshell, that's what ONTAP Select is. It's a software-defined storage offering that takes the power of ONTAP 9, puts it in a software image, and lets you put it on the hardware of your choice in any form factor. To learn more about ONTAP Select, I would encourage you to check out our free 90-day trial available on NetApp.com. Thank you very much.